So without further ado, I'll turn it over to the guy you guys want to hear from today, your new head football coach, Josh Heupel.
Ah, what an awesome day.
Coach Josh Heupel, welcome to Big Orange Country. Welcome to Tennessee. What was your message to the Tennessee team today when you talked to them?
Let's stay a family. It's a tough, physical, demanding game. You play it because of connection. There's got to be a sense of belonging, a sense of brotherhood that has to reside inside of that locker room. And to do that, you got to spend time with each other.
Go have fun, be a great teammate, encourage each other.
You chose this university for the right reasons, and I'm saying had a chance to be an elite football program. The tradition says that it should be. It's our job to get it back to that level. Let's go have fun together. Work hard, but let's have fun together and compete.
And for the first time, Josh Heupel leads the Tennessee Volunteers running through the tee at Neyland Stadium.
If there is any question if the Tennessee fans were ready, those questions were answered when we walked to lunch at 1 o'clock this afternoon, and the strip was alive. The speakers were out. The music was blaring. This crowd is properly hyped.
Orange and white checkered overalls all over the place, and they all rallied right here.
And it's football time in Tennessee.
Tennessee touchdown, Cedric Tillman.
Tell you what, Tennessee fans, get used to that.
We're going to play with tempo here. We're going to be the aggressor. We're going to play with our skill players out in space. We're going to give them an opportunity to push the football down the field.
Pushing the ball down the field, that's what Tennessee's all about.
Breaking free, inside the 10, touchdown, Tennessee! That wide open is Peyton, and look at this! The Vols take the lead!
I love you, baby. That's not ready to talk.
At the same time, that aggressive mentality that we have on the offensive side of the football is going to carry over to what we're doing on the defensive side of the football as well.
Tim Banks very aggressive here early. This ball D came to play. He tries tailback. He's going nowhere. Bam! Here come the Volunteers. They block it on the goal line. Fires! Intercepted!
Don't look at what kids can't do. Look at what they can do at a high level. That is a coach's job.
Tennessee bringing out the dark mode uniforms.
Play fake, slant pattern. What a catch! Touchdown, Tennessee.
Uh-oh, here's Hook.
Uh-oh. Goes right, fires long, man over in the end zone. He's got it! Tennessee touchdown!
South Carolina came into this game playing some pretty good defense, and Tennessee has roasted that defense.
Here come the Volunteers.
That's an electric stadium. There's not a better atmosphere in college football. That has got goosebumps thinking about it.
Josh Heupel told us last week the tip of the iceberg. You start to wonder what that iceberg is going to look like.